Welcome back to our channel, How to Guide Everybody, where we post guide videos. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how you guys can enroll in Chase Bank online, alright? So it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm gonna be showing you. But before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel, How to Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step over here, you wanna search for Chase Bank, because we want to create an account for Chase Bank. After you search for it, click on the first option over here, or you can just click on Chase. Alright, so I'm just gonna click on chase.com. Once I click on chase.com, it's gonna bring me to its official page over here. And once I'm over here, all these type of accounts are being shown. You want to choose which type of account you want. So I'm going to make myself a checkings and saving account. So I'm gonna choose checkings and saving. And over here, it's gonna show me all the different types of checking accounts. So I'm going to be choosing savings. So I'm gonna be choosing, you know, choose a saving account. Click on it. Now once I click on the option I want, it's going to take me to this page over here. And over here I can click on open now. Now once I'm over here, this is gonna be this process over here. First step, am I a Chase customer? You have to fill this form up correctly, alright? So I'm gonna answer all of their questions over here and move on to the next step. And I'm gonna enter my first name over here. I don't have a middle name, so I'm gonna enter my last name. I'm gonna choose my suffix, identify myself over here, date of birth, enter my social security number, choose the type of ID I have. I'm gonna enter my ID number, choose the state I live in, Kentucky, enter my street address over here. Just make sure you fill all this form up correctly, guys, alright? I'm just filling up random numbers just to show you guys what information to put where, alright? You need to fill this form up correctly in your own way. Otherwise, you won't be able to, like, you know, create yourself a Chase Bank account. And enter your phone number, and then at the bottom, click on next. After this, it's gonna ask you for some more information. After you fill the entire form up correctly and provide all the information it asks you, you're going to be creating yourself a Chase Bank's bank account, alright? It's that simple. Just make sure to fill the form up correctly. The other thing is you're good to go. I hope you understand how you guys can create yourself a Chase Bank account. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, How to Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.